You don't co-pastor, sub-pastor, associate pastor, elder but not technically pastor, females. That is to bring them into sin. That is to them tempt them with the sin of Jezebel. That is for the men to sin in their roles. Paul made it so extremely clear.